According to sleephealth.org, more than 50 million people in the United States are affected by sleep disorders. But you may be wondering, what exactly is a sleep disorder? Well, we created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Sleep physiology refers to the study of how and why we sleep. Simply put, sleep is a state in which there is an absence of wakefulness that is metabolically regulated and essential for human life. A sleep disorder is a condition that affects the quality, duration, timing, or impact of a patient's ability to sleep or function properly while awake. Some examples of the most common sleep disorders include the following: insomnia, sleep apnea, restless leg syndrome, hypersomnia, narcolepsy, sleepwalking, and parasomnia. With that said, sleep apnea is the most common disorder that respiratory therapists see in patients. However, it is important to be familiar with each of the other sleep disorders listed. We've covered sleep apnea in much more detail in other videos on our channel, so definitely check those out if you want to learn more. But again, for this one, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. But real quick, if you don't mind, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And you might as well go ahead and subscribe for more videos like this. Hopefully what you learned in this video was useful and can help you develop a better understanding of this topic. If so, be sure to let us know down in the comment section below. And if you want to dive even deeper, we do have a full guide on our website. I will drop a link to it right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friends.